Hello everyone. So today we will be discussing about baby care. So what is the baby care? Baby care is the procedure of supervising and taking care of the babies. So now I'm going to tell about the purpose of baby care. So first one, to maintain the hygiene of the baby and to improve the circulation of the baby. So in baby care, I am going to show baby bath for the baby. So in articles, a clean tray containing 2 jugs of water, one for hot water, one for cold water, and then towel, one bowl with cotton swabs, kidney tray, baby clothes, small towel, then baby bathtub and soap with soap dish. So for the procedure, first we have to explain the procedure to the mother and we have to encourage the mother for the participation. So now after that, we have to pour cold and hot water in the bathtub and we have to adjust the temperature of the water. After that, we have to undress the baby and with the help of cotton swab, we have to clean the eyes of the baby first from the inner canthus to the outer canthus in one stroke. Then after that, we have to discard this in kidney tray. For the another eye also, it's the same. We have to wipe the eye from the inner canthus to the outer canthus in one stroke. So after that, we have to hold the baby under our arm with the head of the baby in our non-dominant palm and support the body with the forearm and elbow. We have to close the ears of the baby with the help of our thumb and the middle finger of our non-dominant hand. Then we have to wet hair and we have to apply shampoo or soap in the hairs, and we have to wash the hairs with the help of water, and after that we have to dry the hair with the help of one towel. Then we have to place the baby in the tub of water with shoulders, neck and head supported by the non-dominant hand and the trunk and legs in water. Then we have to apply soap in the upper part of the body and then we have to rinse with water. Then we have to turn the baby on our hand in such a way that neck and chest is supported. Then after that, we have to apply soap and rinse the dorsal surface with special attention to skin folds. At last, we will put soap and water in the lower part of the baby and we will wash thoroughly that part also. So after that, we have to place one towel and we have to place the baby over there, and with the help of cotton swab, we have to clean the umbilicus. After that, we have to dress the baby and we have to hand over the baby to the mother. After the procedure, we have to document the procedure in nursing care plan.